Hey guys, this is Curio here with Overwatch, and today I'm also being joined by a very special guest.
It's coffee, by the way.
Wink.
It's coffee.
Yay, it's coffee.
Yay!
By the way.
I actually just bought this game yesterday. Andrew, or Curio, has been jumping up my back or down my back or whatever about
up
getting
your ass.
About buying this game since it was in beta and you could like play it for free, whatever that was. So here we are.
So I know what Overwatch is. Chloe, what's Overwatch like?
It reminds me a lot of like, it's like World of Warcraft and freaking Black Ops made a baby, and this is it.
And then it was raised by TF2.
And then it was raised by TF2, yes, of course. So it's kind of like all these really amazing games in one game, and I'm not going to lie, like it might just be because it's like shiny and new, but I actually think I like it better than TF2.
I think I do too, because there's so much more, there's a lot more variety. I mean, even just between, because you were playing Symmetra, right? For like 2 seconds?
Yeah, that was difficult.
You were playing Symmetra, but you were also playing Soldier 76, and didn't you try somebody else?
No, I think I only tried those two. I like opened with Symmetra and I was like, nope, can't do.
Well, they play so amazingly different. It's like a different game.
Yeah.
So the same is like, it's crazy for like every other. It's like, there's a whole bunch of like influence. It's all mixed around the only way that Blizzard can. All right.
So far though, I feel like I'm playing this game a lot like WoW. Like I found one character and that's all I want to play with. Because I'm actually good with him.
Well, that's true, but I think like it's kind of like you listen. I'm gonna jump into a game.
Okay.
It's like once you get a new album, like once you get a new like CD. What the fuck do we even call them anymore? They're not albums and they're not CDs.
They're
records.
No,
they're not records. Eight tracks.
Dude, whatever. They're albums. It's an album. It's still an album, right?
All right. I guess. Whatever.
Yeah, it'd whatever. Be an album. So, it's not a CD. It's an album.
But an album, albums used to refer to the sleeves, the actual, like,
oh.
You know, whatever the hell you call those floppy, the black, help me out, vinyls. There you go.
Oh, yeah. I thought that was a record.
I'm confused. Anyway, it's like getting it. It's like getting a new playlist of songs from your favorite artist. It's like you pick a song and you really like that song. But, like, eventually you'll become attracted to other songs there, and then you maybe find a new favorite. Arriving at Watch Point, Gibraltar. Does that make sense?
Yeah, it makes sense.
It's just like, maybe Soldier 76 gets you really comfortable with the game, but then you get bored and you want to try another one.
That still hasn't happened in WoW, and I've been playing that game for how many years? I still want to play my freaking Hunter. I don't want to play anything else.
Oh, they need it. They need a tank. Yep.
Yes, Andrew's fave is D.Va. I suck at D.Va, by the way.
She's just different because she's not. She's kind of dumb.
I liked playing Mercy. I felt like I was okay at Mercy, but I don't like healing.
You were kicking ass yesterday while we were playing. We were at Volskaya, where we had to like defend our point.
What's the point? Right.
That was pretty cool.
I don't remember that one. I don't remember what you're talking about.
It's like it's the snowy level, and the end point is kind of in this industrial plant looking place. Do you really not remember? Well, dude, I remember. You kicked ass.
Yeah?
Yeah, totally.
And I was playing Mercy.
I was playing D.Va. No, you were playing Soldier 76.
Oh, well, that's different.
I
thought you were telling me I was playing another character. Of course I kicked ass with Soldier 76. It's like the only character I know how to kick ass with. I think it's because it's also like so many other games that I've played, though.
Definitely. So, I'll say this. D.Va I'm really used to because she's a lot like the Pyro. You have to scoop.
I'm super dead. There's somebody sitting behind that shield with like a, I don't know what they are, but they have like the crazy gun. That doesn't help.
She has that.
You know, the gun. The one that shoots the bullets.
You know, no.
You know.
You know, bullets.
That guy just fell off the map. It was kind of hilarious.
Shit. Shit,
oh,
shit,
I
shit,
saw
shit,
that.
Shit.
Where are you? Where are you?
No, god damn it, no.
Oh, I'm dead too. Dude, they were fucking everywhere.
Well, that was a pretty poor play on my part.
I saw that happen. It was horrible. I was going to try to heal you, but it was too fast.
I jumped down.
Also, I think what I really like about Soldier 76 is he does literally everything. He can heal himself, he can run, he has a gun, he can do melee attacks. Like, anything that... I feel like he just can do anything. He can't fly, but he can sprint, and I'm okay with that.
God damn it. They are just up our ass.
They really are, dude.
Keep talking about butts.
What? Oh, God. Do you need heals? How are you?
No, I'm good.
Alright. Heroes never die. I like the way Mercy talks to you. She's a cutie. Oh, God. Did you die, Andrew?
I set off my...
They're coming for me!
I don't think Oh, man. They moved out the fucking way.
I took off running. Because I am, like, about to die. Ha! I just killed that bitch. I killed the Pharah.
Nice.
Ah, I had my ult too. Damn. Ooh, killed me. I don't even know how to say that guy's name.
It's Torbjorn.
Oh, he has a stupid name.
It's all Torby.
Oh, that Bastion just fucked me up. Is that what he is? Yeah, it's a Bastion. He got me earlier in the game too. Do you get killstreaks for killing the same person? Is it like...
No. You don't get killstreaks or like... There's no like nemesis system in this?
That's what I was getting at.
What? We need to change this.
What? What's wrong? What should I do? Ah, dude.
Yeah, we're gonna change, instead...
Oh no, oh no, 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 no! Sorry, there was something that was gonna explode in that room, and I just got away from it before it could kill me.
Alright, let's see... it's gonna be kinda cheap, but who cares? Alright, we're gonna go around...
Damn. I didn't even make a dent in him! Torbjorn? How do you say it?
Torbjorn.
Torbjorn, okay. Can we just call him Bjork? Like, he's got that funny, like, J with the thing. Like, he reminds me of Bjork. I just want to call him Bjork.
Bjorky.
You know, like, the singer? Bjork? Justice reigns from above. Oh, no! No! Why have you forsaken me?
This was a shit game.
I fell off the map. Like, somebody like, well, I didn't fall off. I got shot off. Popped off.
Well, I think, and this is easy for me to say because I'm... That was weird.
What? Damn. Also, Reaper really freaks me out. Die, die.
Reaper's
die.
Pretty stupid.
I hate how he has to say it. Like, why? It's okay. I wanted to talk about this earlier when we tried to record.
Yeah.
I think Soldier 76, his phrases are really stupid. He'll be like, I've still got fighting me even though I'm old. Like,
I'm so
he says,
old.
Like, he says like the
Oh, man. I don't know if it was just like... Hats off to that Zarya, though. She was pretty... She was pretty good.
She was kicking ass on their team.
Yeah.
Like, she deserves the freaking points if they have her as a... Oh, I think they killed me, too, in that one. Yep.
Genji probably would have been really good.
Yeah, I'm giving mine to her, because she was amazing.
Genji probably would have been really good for that Bastion that was kind of sitting there. Everyone always gives shit to Bastion, too, for being in, like, that turret form.
Dude, Bastion kicked my ass. Just a few times. Dude, what level are you at? 27?
I'm like another, like, quarter of a game away from 28.
Wow.
If we win, of course. If we lose, it's gonna take forever to get there.
Is that how it is? You gain more if you win? I mean, that makes sense. I just didn't know. Crazy.
All right, so now we gotta defend and... All right.
Man, I keep thinking I want to try somebody else, but I always go back because I prefer to be Soldier 76.
Well, that's the problem, too. Is you're gonna... Even if you get really good at a main character, you're gonna suck playing anyone else until you become familiar with them.
That's so true.
You know what? You can always say, why do you suck so hard? Well, I'm trying to play someone new. And you're just not used to it. Do you think... is it weird because Soldier 76 is a lot like... Like regular shooters is a lot like just
that's
like regular
why
shooting
I think
him.
I like him because I've played so many of those that it's natural for me to.
They made him like super powered, maybe for that reason. People never want to play him.
I don't know why. I'm supposed to follow this blue line. Like, what is this?
That's the path to their spawn.
Oh, so yes.
Well, yeah, because that's where the cart is, too. We must push little cart.
Must push little cart, alright.
Well, we're defending, so we have to stop them from pushing the cart.
Shut up.
Did you just tell me to shut up?
Oh, no. Sometimes the characters interact with each other.
Because
your character, he's just said, because he used to be in Overwatch before they disbanded and now we're playing this game. So he's like, Overwatch, bringing them back, what's the point? And it's just like...
Oh, shit.
Watch out, they're gonna be coming around the back, because they always do.
Right there. Damn! Are you dead?
Yeah, I died.
Garbage, Andrew.
He was just too much damage.
I was not watching what I was doing. I could tell that the ship was glowing red, like they were on it, but I couldn't see the person, and they were hiding around the back. Then they came up and killed me. It was another Soldier 76 who put dishonor on me.
I always hate that. I always hate it when
your own character kills you.
Divas give me trouble.
Dishonor on me, dishonor on my cow. Who's shooting you?
It's the Soldier 76. Winston!
Where? Oh, shit. I am dead. The gorilla.
Holy crap! That's how you do it. That Soldier 76 with his ult, he just took out like all four of us.
That's how you do.
Well,
you
yeah.
How hard it is to get into a spot and be like, I see four freaking people just chilling here that I can kill all of them. Oh, that was bad. They were at like every angle. I don't know if you were even there. I just like smelled beer and now I really want beer. Oh my gosh, get away from me! There were too many of them. I'm sorry you brought me back, Mercy. It was a waste.
It's alright. We're good. They stopped on the point. Or they are stopped on the point.
Oh, fuck Reaper being able to, like, do that shit. Where he, like, becomes invincible. What kind of shit is that?
Well, it's not like he can do much. And it's actually kind of easy because once he comes out, you can immediately start wailing on him again. Kind of like Mei, how she can, like, turtle. She turns into, like, that ice block that heals her. Hey, what's up?
Hey. Where are you going? You look really gross.
I'm gonna go pig out over here.
You just look like walking lard, man.
He's a big fat ass. That's what it is. That's his deal.
I have my ult ready that I can totally use. If we could find somebody to...
No. Nice.
I used my ult. It took me forever to kill him, though. Did you see that?
Well, when he does primal rage, and he goes all crazy, he has like a crazy big health pool. Ah. Oh, I unlocked a thing. Nope.
Get in the bubble.
There's a McCree over here.
Got him.
Alright, come on, let's get back behind the wall. We need a group.
Dude, I feel like sticking by you. It's like the longest kill streak I've had.
Well, this is... Some heroes really mesh well together. Holy shit. Up above!
Shoot it!
Shit, I missed my hook.
Ooh, I got a reward! This Reaper's on me, I'm gonna die.
I'll be your meat shield. You make it?
Alright. I got the heals. Mercy showed up and I got the... Thanks, Mercy!
Here's the shitty part of fucking Roadhog, is that he has auto, like, he can heal himself. That was a waste. I kind of wasted my ultimate just to take out that Winston, because he's really annoying.
Oh, I just activated my ultimate, and then the asshole went into his fucking room. Wasted.
Watch out.
I'm dead. Dang, I had a 9-player kill streak, though. I think that's the biggest kill streak I've ever had. I like to imagine it is because we were working together.
Probably was, actually. As long... You know what? That's the thing. Like, the teams... that do really well, they're constantly sharing info. Well, that's why it's best to be like on a team with people like, you know, or get to know those people, you know?
Yeah.
You dig? Y'all mean? Heroes never die. Yeah, go Mercy.
Ah, fuck.
Shit.
Oh no, there's a sniper, watch out. Ah, Reaper. Is that what he says when he does his ultimate? He does the die.
that's the Reaper ult.
He ulted on me. That's why. Thanks, Mercy. Appreciate it. Oh, where is that coming from?
It's probably a Zenyatta.
I don't even know what that is.
He's the other support. So, Zenyatta's the other healer. Man, I hate that.
This Reaper dude. Oh no. Heroes never die. Ah.
Shit, that Zenyatta got me. Was I stuck? I'm just a big fat ass who can't move very quickly.
Did you die?
Yeah, I did.
Dude, I'm just gonna wait for you to respawn. Hi. We're together. I feel like we do better when we're together.
Well, you know what? That's one of the biggest problems, too, is that people will just, like, try to solo, like, one person, go out on their own. Shit, I missed her.
Up there. dead. They had like some missiles or some shit.
Just Farah. Shit.
You said it's Farah. I thought you said far out.
It's far out, man.
That's why I thought far out, man.
That guy has the get off my lawn. Kick some ass.
Got him.
God damn it. That Zenyatta, the robot, he's a healer, but it'll also put like bad shit on you.
Fuck McCree's. They always get me. They do. McCree is like my number one enemy.
Oh. I've seen some pretty bad or pretty good McCrees like completely wreck shit.
McCree always wrecks my shit. Shoot her out of the air, yeah.
Yeah. Dude, I'm tearing shit up as Roadhog. I never play Roadhog.
You sure are. I don't even know where you are, though.
I'm out in front by the cart. I don't see you. Oh, you're up top.
I'm up top, yeah, with the Mercy, and there's a Pharah up here. Oh, damn. Get my heals. Get in here. Oh, thanks, Mercy.
Damn it. I got...
Yeah. Fuck you, McCree. He killed me, but I got at least half of his life. Yeah, I think out of all the players, McCree is always the one that I tend to have the most problems with.
Haha.
Yes, queen. Yes, queen. Yes, queen.
We did it. Look at my piggly butt.
I like it.
Oh my god!
Yes! Good job, Andrew!
Tis I! Look at me, that's me healing myself. Like. Winston, man.
Damn, Andrew, you were tearing it up!
Oh man. Good job. That was
I
a total.
Give you my point.
Aw, thank you. I'm gonna give Mercy, because she was on me like. She was on me like.
Dude, Mercy was really good.
Whatever.
She helped me so much.
Metaphor.
Ew. You don't gotta be gross.
Sorry. Dude,
so is that the end of this one?
Yes, that'll be.
Should
the
leave
end.
Before it jumps us into another one.
Alright, let's. Oh no, too late. Damn it.
Oh no. Well, we could record two in a row. Like, we
all right.
Just, but we should outro. So, anyways, you guys.
Mm-hmm. Thank you very much for joining us. We'll have more Overwatch. I just love shooting the shit about the game, too. It's really great.
Right? Game's great.
All right. So, guys, oh, man, we should play Overwatch with the lovelies. I'm just saying.
I know. We should, like, make a group for you guys. Anyways, you guys, leave us comments down below. Let us know what you thought.
Yes. Hit us up on Twitter or Instagram. Always check out Coffee's channel. Why not? And, well, thank you again for joining us. Until next time. Thanks for tuning in.
Bye.
Bye. All right, I'm gonna sell this jewelry. Need the cash, but I also need someone to take me into the dungeons. Yes, it is. Louis.
Yeah, love it.
It's a great deal. Thanks, Louis. Good. Let's go wear that business. Give me something special. Aww. I'm buying my book. I never sell books. That's really cool. You know what, old man? You need it. Start off discount. Buy